in the solubilization area, which is currently one of the most challenging issues that the pharmaceutical company are facing. We know that a lot of drugs, they have low solubility. And then when you dose that to human being as oral dosage forms, such as capsules, such as tablet, some of the part are not dissolved in the gastrointestinal tract. If you think about the end user, it's a big impact to how easy they can take this medicine and how effective this medicine is to their specific disease.
Vivian has done a lot of breakthrough work around solubility, particularly in solid dispersions. So she's helped our customers rapidly screen a number of different polymers across various processes and select the best solubilizer for their drug product. Some of that work has really been breakthrough. We've had a number of customers comment on the breakthrough work that she's done and how it's helped them get their product to market.
As a formulator, I like to play around on different ideas. So in some cases, especially very complicated situation, you have to use multiple approach to solve the problem. What excites me is that when I interact with this customer, they gain something from us, we are able to help them. That's a moment that I feel extremely happy.
When challenges come along, she's able to, you know, come up with creative solutions to challenges that we face. She is complete. She's the team player. She has the experience, the knowledge, the willing to share. Works well in front of the customer, provides solutions to the customer. So it's a complete package.
I graduated from college in year 1993. So it's more than 20 years I have been in this area. And I really love it, and the passion has never changed.